The hadith where Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that man ghassala yawm al-jumu'ati waghtasal. Naam. وَمَشَى إِلَى الْمَسْجِدِ وَلَمْ يَرْكَبْ وَدَنَى مِنَ الْإِمَامِ وَاسْتَمَعْ. نعم. وَلَمْ يَلْغُ, يعني I don't recall the exact wording of the hadith. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said that whoever performs a ghusl on the day of Jumu'ah, whoever causes another to perform ghusl, and he himself performs ghusl. غَسَّلَ means to cause someone else to perform ghusl, and اغتسل means to make his own ghusl. So what does that mean? The hadith is a beautiful hadith. وَمَشَى, he walks to the masjid and does not ride. He attends early and sits in front of the imam and listens attentively. The Prophet said, for every khatwa, for every step that he takes to the masjid on the day of Jumu'ah, if he is doing so as described in this hadith, he receives the reward of a full year of fasting and a full year of standing up in the tahajjud prayer with every step. This hadith I recall, even Khuzaymah, Muhammad ibn Khuzaymah, who was one of the Muhammadun al-Arba'ah, the author of the famous Sahih ibn Khuzaymah, he said that I do not know of a single hadith within the, and he was a hafiz, memorized hundreds of thousands of hadith. I do not know of a hadith where the reward is greater than this hadith where the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, every step you receive the rewards of, the reward of a year of fasting and a year standing up in the tahajjud prayer. Subhanallah. That tells you how important the Jumu'ah is. And that reward is only recorded for the one that performs the ghusl.